Before the match, you did say that it was always going to be difficult coming out here.
Yeah, it's never an easy place to come out. So, but yeah, I thought we gave enough to get at least a point from the game. So yeah, obviously disappointed in the result. I thought first half we're a little bit too passive. We allowed them too much space, too much time. And yeah, came in half time. They got a penalty. We didn't get a penalty. You know, it could have been a different story. But I felt we came back second half and we gave a good account of ourselves, put them on the back foot, played with a bit more composure, and got the goal that we deserved. And then unfortunately weren't able to hold on to that. Just some, you know, sort of poor clearances that just kept the pressure on us. But yeah, be as it may, I felt also at the end we had a couple of chances to get the equaliser. So yeah, I can't complain the commitment and the effort of the players. We gave a good account of ourselves, but yeah, just disappointed that we didn't at least get something.
What are some of the positive aspects you take leading into your next game?
Yeah, you have to show the character that we showed is again a positive for me. You know, Ryan Moon getting on the score sheet is another positive. We showed also when we do keep the ball and play with a little bit more composure and move the ball around that we're a far better team. So we've done that in the second half. So that's another positive. To be 1-0 down here and come out and work your way back into the game is another positive for me. So yeah, all round enough positives, but yeah, just the rubber, the green didn't go our way today.
Unlucky today. There's also the Nedbank Cup coming up.
Yes, looking forward to that. A bit of relief from the league Friday night at home to Maritzburg. So yeah, at least back in Cape Town against Maritzburg. So yeah, looking forward to that.
Thank you so much, coach.
You're welcome.